Welcome to Matt Parker's Micro Month. Your month in 1 millionth of a month.
March 2015.
More memory. No memory.
Eclipse.
That was Matt Parker's Micro Month. All the science and technology news of the past month in 1 millionth of the time it took the first time around. The big memory news was Intel and Micron announcing a big advancement in NAND hard drive technology. NAND, of course, standing for not and, is what we have in all our current solid state drives, and you can watch a promotional video on it here. What Intel and Micron have done, however, is they've stacked it vertically. They're calling it 3D NAND. You can watch their promotional video here. And they claim it will mean a standard laptop will be able to reach up to 10 terabytes. That is a lot of memory. Water, it turns out though, hasn't got any memory. Australia's top medical research body has concluded at the end of a very exhaustive investigation that homeopathy is not effective for treating any health condition whatsoever. It's been proven to not have any additional impact beyond the placebo effect. But homeopaths say that the water remembers what it had in it before, and then it tells your body all about it, and it will cure itself. Admittedly, stranger things have turned out to be true, but on this occasion, it seems that homeopathy, with its premise that would violate the vast majority of the known laws of physics, is actually not true. Unlike what a lot of people think, homeopathy is not just some kind of natural herbal remedy. Herbal remedies are very different. At the very least, snake oil has the decency to contain some actual snake. And finally, there was a partial solar eclipse over much of Europe. So on Friday, the 20th of March, many of the citizens of the UK walked outside and looked up disappointingly at a lot of cloud cover. If you'd like to watch a misguidedly long video about the mathematics of solar eclipses, you can click here. If you'd just like to subscribe to my channel for more micro months, then click on this one pixel, which is approximately 1 millionth of the screen.